the water pouring out of your floorboard, man. It looks like chocolate milk. I'm thinking for the sake of my wife, I might forego this one today.
Yeah, boy.
I don't know what would have been scarier back there, trying to go through that mud hole or that little trail that I've been around in.